I really enjoy treating inflammatory arthritis. There's so many new medications out there that actually prevent disease and prevent joint deformities that can really help people, whereas we weren't able to do very much just 15 years ago.